Is going on, my fam? Welcome back to the channel.
I got hoes calling, and y'all know the phone. Where's Ali with the motherfucking calls? I be balling like a motherfucking pro.
Driving to the store. I don't know why I'm feeling all crazy right now, because before, earlier, like I said in the last video, I feel so like in and out of it all the time and I hate it, but I feel really good right now because, guys, truly, you guys motivate the crap out of me. The message I get daily and just the support is unreal, and you guys, like, whenever I go through something bad or I feel down, I just remember why I'm doing it and how all you guys support me, and I am beyond lucky. I am so lucky to have all you guys even watching my videos, supporting me, following me on Instagram. So you guys are seriously the bomb. Thank you guys so much for making my dreams reality, helping me live my best life, because I appreciate it like crazy. But it's going to be a awesome, fun video. Heading back to Chicago today. But like I said, going to the store now, going to be grabbing a few things. So yeah, let's do it.
Are you guys fish oil? If you guys don't already take a fish oil, this is definitely a recommended supplement and vitamin you guys need to be taking. If you guys are working out every day, definitely something to use on your joints that will help out a ton with your workouts.
So I just got back from the store now, and if you didn't know, I used to work with a ton of clothing companies before I signed with Jed North, but now I'm literally dripping or drowning in Jed North, baby. But I just got some new clothes. It's the last shipment of clothes on one of the last companies I'm working with. So I'm just gonna show you guys their clothes right now. If you guys want, check out their Instagram. It'll be right here and into the description. So shout out to them for the clothes. They are super sweet.
So from the looks of it, I think these are joggers. I'll open these and show you guys them in a second. Clothing, I believe, is a sweatshirt, guys. So here's their logo and their branding. Super sweet. I'm gonna try it on. And here's what they look like. It's called Born Tough, the brand. Got the side zipper on each pocket. This is their joggers. They look super nice. And then the sweatshirt, Born Tough, all black with the front zippers. Pretty clean. If you guys want to check it out, link in description.
Come on, champ.
Family, I have not picked up the vlog in about a day or two. It's currently Saturday and I'm at home finally. As you guys see, I'm in Chicago. This is definitely does not what my apartment looks like in Kalamazoo, but that's a good thing. Definitely pretty busy yesterday. I had a photo shoot last night, and guys, I'm still feeling horrible. Like, my energy is still super low, my body feels beat up, and yesterday I actually took my first rest day this entire prep. And even before prep, my off season, I don't really take rest days, because like when I have enough food, I'm totally fine. I have enough sleep. It's just like the food affects me so much that it's just like super hard for me and my body to recover. But gotta do what you gotta do, be successful, because I'm trying to be that Arnold Classic champion, baby. Yeah, like I said, yesterday I had a photo shoot and I shot with Hanson Photos. He's got really good photos. I'm sure you guys will see him on my Instagram somewhere. I'm gonna repost some of his stuff once our photos get up, and I'll post some stuff. But yesterday, also went to my chiropractor, posted about that. What I get done at my chiropractor, it's full body scraping, so they literally have a metal like blade and scrape my muscle tissue apart, and it decreases inflammation, and therefore it opens up my muscles to more range of motion so that I can get more blood and optimize growth. So it's like super confusing. So if you guys don't know what Graston scraping is, I'm gonna do a video in the future with them so you guys can actually see how I get it done. But I also got acupuncture. It's all my most recent Instagram post, so check that out if you haven't already seen it. More big news. I'm currently just had a meeting this morning. So it's Saturday, it's around noon right now. I'm about to go to a video shoot, so I'm gonna bring you guys along for that. Show you guys a little bit what's up with the company and my team. So I joined Eat Clean Chicago. What Eat Clean Chicago is, it's a awesome top quality meal prep service in Chicago. So if you guys are in the Chicagoland area, they legit cook the meals, deliver the meals to your doorstep. They still have so much time, so they're gonna help me out a ton with the rest of my prep, and I'm super honored and pleased to be with such an awesome company. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit more and explain. If you guys don't follow my Instagram right here, make sure to follow it. You guys will see everything on their Instagram. I'll be tagging them, so it's kind of hard to explain and just show you guys by this, so I'll just let you guys see for yourself. Guys, words can't even describe how happy I am right now. My coach told me last night if I woke up with a low weigh-in, and Sunday's his check-ins, which is today, if I woke up under 225, I get another cheat meal today, baby, and I get a freaking cheat meal. I'm about to post my progress check-in photos right here so you guys can see what they look like. This morning, without holding the camera, I woke up at 222.2, and that is the lowest I've been in a while. I am freaking stoked. So that means cheat meal post-workout today, and holy crap. Now, like, I feel life in me again. Let's go. I got this outfit, y'all. So you got the Jed North mesh tee. One of my favorite tees. Then you drop it down to the bottom. You got the brown Jed North short shorts. These are looking sweet. Then under here, the navy freaking underwear. You can't beat it. Literally, the Jed North. Bottoms are sick. Jed North labeled all over. I just posted this super sweet, aesthetic, appealing photo on my Instagram story of my leg day outfit. And I wish I could put it right here. But if you guys want, put the website right here for Jed North. Check it out. Walks15 for a discount. I got homes calling a young nigga phone. Where's Alright guys, so next exercise, we're gonna move into an isolation workout for your quads to try to get the teardrops more. Single legged 15 squeeze for a second at the top, show you guys the tempo right now. One, two, three, up. Hold for a second, same tempo all the way through. To deplete my glycogen as much as possible so that I can really feel like I earned this cheat meal. I don't want to get an easy way out. I have low energy right now, but I am trying to push it. We're out here killing it. Let's get it. Guys, so now moving on to the first isolation exercise for hamstrings. We're doing single-legged isolation on leg curl. We did it over there in leg extension. Now we're going to go on to the hammies.
Check ways, I ain't a motherfucking joke. Step ways, stay with the fucking pole. You fuck around and get pulled.
I'm doing the leg day finisher now. It's gonna be 7 sets of 15 on this leg press. 3 seconds down and a second at the top. This is a Hani Rambod, Jeremy Woon Deal style.
Bitch!
out the gym now, I'm literally wobbling around. I just went inside Jewel Osco and I just got my first batch of cheat meal. I have chicken wings in here, two muffins, and I already ate a donut. Main reason why I got freaking, the donut was just because I've been craving donuts so bad, like that post-show feeling. And I just wanted the post-show feeling immediately, so I already smashed the donut. And now I'm gonna go to McDonald's, get two burgers, two fries, and a large Diet Coke. Hi, can I get a McDouble, a McChicken, and a medium fry, please? And a large Diet Coke, please. My bad. All right, McDonald's is taking too long. I'm going in for the next muffin. Dairy muffins are my favorite. Hey, if you bring me a muffin to the Arnold after I win, man, you guys are getting a big shout out. I can tell you that. Thank you. Thank you. Take care.
Can't finish it.
Steak and baked potato. It's delicious. Nice and garlicky.
I got a McChicken, a McDouble, a French fry, Diet Coke. I already ate both of my muffins and my donut.
And a cake Oreo.
Two muffins gone. And then I got chicken wings. I legit cannot breathe.